Hi, my name is Sanna. Today I'm here with Jelly, and we're going to play Raft.
How you doing, Sanna?
Hello. We're playing Raft multiplayer.
Raft multiplayer. Oh, hell yeah. Sanna, you look hot today. I got to be honest.
You look like a vegetable.
I look like a vegetable. What are you talking
yeah,
about?
Yeah. You just do.
What kind of vegetable?
I don't know why. I don't know. Like a
broccoli?
Cucumber or something. I don't know.
I look like a cucumber. Okay. I have a great girlfriend. Just a little clap for you, Sanna.
Yeah, like me now while I'm just like catching some stuff. There we go.
All right, Sanna, what are we doing today on Raft multiplayer, huh?
Today we are going to try to build the highest tower
in the game.
Or like the highest house in the game or raft in the game.
Yeah, they call
whatever.
It skyscrapers, Sanna, just so you know.
Yeah, skyscraper.
I mean, we've been to New York together and you should know this.
You know this. Jelly, whatever. Ooh, I can pick some stuff here. Oh,
nice.
No, you picked it. You took it.
I'm sorry.
Fuck.
I steal these things. I'm sorry.
But Jelly, we gotta get started because my thirst is going down and my hunger as well.
So I've got a little bit of a solution, all right? I'm not gonna stand here collecting all this shit the whole day. I'm just gonna spawn stuff in, cause we are the best. All right, we're gonna spawn in some planks. Or is that okay with you?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah. Yes.
Let me just.
No! Don't go! Don't go!
Nana,
don't go!
What are you doing?
No. Oh my god, so much food.
Nana, get
so
over
much
here.
Plants.
I got a little present for you, all right?
Okay.
Just pretend like it's Christmas.
Ooh, I like Christmas. Come on, give it to me.
That's your present.
Oh.
I'm sorry, I didn't have any wrapping paper.
Oh my god. What? 9,988.
Yep, I just gave you like 10,000 planks.
That thing. Thank you, Jelly.
Hey, you're welcome.
Now let's start building.
Exactly, but before we can start building, we need to build.
I'm gonna craft one of these.
We need to have a building hammer.
Yeah, I already crafted one.
All right, we also need rope, Sanna. We also need rope.
Ooh, foundation. Oh yeah, I need a lot of rope.
Don't worry, I'm working on it.
Oh really?
Yeah, I'm doing my cheats.
Great.
And
great. Come on.
All right, here
do
you
your
go,
magic, Jelly.
Sanna.
Yeah.
Here is 10,000 rope, 10,000 coconuts, and 10,000 scraps. Now you might be
what
am I going to use the coconuts for? Well, there's water inside of them, and you can eat them. So
I was trying not to sneeze while you said that, so I looked really weird.
You always
everyone's going to be like, what is Sanna doing at 4:30 in the video?
I am so happy you just didn't hear what I just said. I am really
happy. I know. I didn't hear it at all, but I just heard coconuts, and I was happy. So
you love coconuts?
I'm going to move some stuff.
All right.
I'm going to move some
stuff. All right, so I'm ready as well. I've got all my ingredients. Make sure you build a building hammer, Sanna.
Huh?
Make sure you have your building hammer ready.
I know, I've got it ready.
Let's start working on our foundation, shall we?
Oh my god, this is so funny!
We didn't even need to collect anything. We can just start building immediately.
I know, Jelly, this is so much fun.
Oh,
we need to have a big foundation, though, because what if the shark comes?
Exactly. Like, we need to build the pillars on top of the foundation, remember?
Jelly, you are going for too fast!
I don't know where to put them. I'm sorry, I like to call myself Speedy Jelly. I don't know if you've heard that.
What? I've never ever heard you say that in your life.
Oh, that's actually true. It's actually a real saying, you know what I'm saying?
Really?
Yep. All right, I think this foundation might be big enough.
I don't think so.
You don't think so?
Yeah, I think so. Okay, let's go.
All right, next up, we need pillars, right? And we need quite a lot of them. Let's just cover the entire foundation with pillars.
Oh, you're really...
What?
Okay.
Because why not? All right? We got enough ingredients anyway. Let's just cover it up.
Okay.
Although in the middle, we need some stairs because we're going to have to build the first floor.
Oh, yes. We're going to make this the highest tower.
This is going to be
so
the
excited.
Biggest tower in the game. Maybe we could do like a tower building challenge eventually as well. See if we can build up the highest, the fastest.
Oh, yes. We can make our own like raft and be like the competition, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. We just took that idea away, Jelly. Someone could steal it.
Oh, shit.
Oh, wait. Where are the stairs going to go? We filled up everything.
Oh, look at the shark. Oh, no.
Where?
The shark ate a bit of the foundation.
Do you want me to fit? I'm gonna. Oh, you fixed it already.
I got it. Don't worry about it, Sanna. All right, so we need an axe. We need an axe because we're gonna have to get rid of some of the pillars. We built too many. A struggle you have while cheating. Isn't that just great?
Yeah. So we are going to build our dream house, Jelly.
Exactly, Sanna. This is where me and you are gonna live in the future.
Oh, Jelly, I'm coughing. I only have coconuts to eat.
Yeah, eat your coconuts.
Oh yeah, there's coconut milk in there, so my thirst goes away. That's great.
Exactly.
Okay, there we go. I filled it up.
All right, so perfect. Sanna, can you put some stairs down over here, facing the pillars? Can you do that?
Okay. Yeah, sure.
Do that for me. And then I'll walk up the stairs, and I'll build the second floor. Because that's what we need in this
building.
Hey, look at that!
Yay!
Look at that! Okay, glitching.
Glitching? The problems with cheating as well.
Yeah. All right, this is better. All right, Sanna, time for the second floor!
It doesn't work, I can't put the foundation on.
No,
why?
You need to build the floor, not the foundation. It's different.
Oh.
Two different things, Sanna. Basically, the foundation is the things we're floating on because we're on the water. And the floor is just the second floor. I don't know.
Can you build a roof on this game?
Well, we're kind of building a roof right now.
Yeah, but on top of the whole thing. Jelly. Yeah. Get it right.
No, I don't think so. I don't think so. But we shouldn't make it this wide because if we want to build the highest tower in the game, this might take a while.
Yeah, that's true.
All right?
That is actually true. Okay, well, we've got the first floor ready.
First floor, look. And the view is already starting to get better.
I'm eating some more coconuts. There we go.
And Sanna, by the way, it's getting dark, so maybe we should just, like, skip until daytime. Can we do that?
I think we shall.
We shall.
After I put that stairs down. There we go.
Wait, did you just block off? Oh, no, you did. Oh, that looks sweet.
I made everything in one. Woo!
But Sanna, we have an issue. You built too much. We can't get down here now. Look.
What do you mean?
Try to walk down.
Oops. So how do we get rid of it?
I got an axe, and I'll just destroy it.
Okay, great. Okay,
and
great.
And now it should work.
Work on that.
Woo!
While I build some more. Oh my god. Imagine having a limited amount of money, and then you can just build as much as you want, like in a real house.
Yeah, that'd
be
great.
That'd be so cool.
Hey, Sanna, good morning.
Hello.
Did you have a good sleep, my lady? You had a good sleep?
Oh, no, not really, because I was working so hard.
Yeah, we've both been working the whole night, and we just quickly want to give you a little update to see what we have built. Maybe they can see something
you.
If they look into the shadow on that side. You can see the shadow? Do you see it?
Oh, yes, a bit. Not too much, though.
No, you can't
see
too much.
Better when you're higher up.
Oh, God. All right, Sanna. Follow me.
I'm scared of falling down.
The torches are not giving a lot
up.
Of light during daylight. That's so strange.
I know, but there's already daylight, so why would you need light?
Yeah, I mean,
light?
you're right. Uh-oh. Sanna, what did you build? We can't get up here. We have an issue. I just fixed it.
You're running away from me. Like, I'm so slow at this.
Why are you so slow?
I don't want to fall down.
Don't worry about it.
I have to restart.
Don't worry about it. You're not going to fall down. Right? Right,
well, you
Sanna?
Never know.
You never know. Oh! Oh my god, I just made it to the top.
Oh, really?
Oh my god, I almost fell down. Sanna, where are you?
Yeah? How does it look up from there?
Well, I haven't looked at the view yet. It's for you to decide.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, you can actually legitimately just see the curvation of this planet.
What the fuck?
It's such an empty world.
Yes. Jelly, where's the shadow, though? I can't see the there it is.
Yeah, the shadow kind of looks weird.
I can see the little tiny shark.
The shadow is weird because the sun's right above us right now. But in the morning
and in the evening,
the shadow is huge.
Uh-oh. Oh.
And the shark kind of looks small. But I think we could get way higher with this, Sanna. So
I think so, too. Of course. We're going to try to make it the highest tower.
All right, Sanna.
So let's
Jelly. You work on the floors, and I'll work on building up. All right, lady?
Yeah, I'm excited. Let's go.
All right. I need to put two pillars down. One over there. One there. And then some floors in between. Some stairs, and voila! We got another floor just like that! All for free too, right? We didn't have to pay anything. Isn't that just great?
That is amazing.
I know. I love free
things. Let's just try to be careful so we don't fall down, because then we'll have to walk out all the way again.
Yeah, that'd be such a shame. That's why I want you to like build like more floors, so it's pretty safe to walk over here.
Yeah.
Because eventually I think we're gonna fall down. And let's say it takes 10 minutes to get back up, then we ain't gonna enjoy that. We ain't gonna enjoy that.
Yeah, of course. Obviously, we don't want to walk all the way up. It's gonna take a whole video extra to finish the video.
Yeah, pretty much. That'll be a pain, so let's not do that.
So we need to be careful. We need to be very, 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 very
careful. Yeah, you should also build stairs on the other side, because I feel like you're only building it on one side. Like,
what do you mean?
I could fall off the stairs, like, to the left here. Look. Oh.
Don't even...
Oh my god, that is such a high jump.
Don't even try, Jelly, that's scary.
Yeah, that is really scary. Are you afraid of heights, Sanna?
I have like, yeah, now I am.
Do door.
So we should be a bit careful.
Oh my god, the shark is so tiny right now.
Oh my god.
The shark is
Everything
so tiny.
Everything is tiny. Look at all those little plants and stuff.
Where are the plants? I don't see any plants.
They are in the water, Jelly, but they're just really tiny.
Oh, I see them now. I thought you were seeing things. What are you on, yeah. Sanna? What did you take
Hallucinating.
This morning?
Yeah, it's not a lot of oxygen up here, so I'm starting to hallucinate.
Oh, that could actually be true. They should make that in this game, like that there is less oxygen, because then like...
Jelly, I need to eat. What about you?
Yeah, well, drink your coconuts. Oh,
there we go. Yeah,
don't die, all right? Don't die on me.
I don't want to die. That would be terrible.
We are cheating. And if you would die now, like, you would officially be the worst Raft player in the entire world if you would die while cheating. Let's be honest here.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, that is true. And that did sound... oops.
Ew.
That did sound like a very fake laugh, though. I got to be honest.
Yeah.
All right. So I think it's about time we start building, like a little house here, like an apartment.
Yes.
How about we start?
But Jelly, the bad thing is that the top of the house can only be like six floors. I mean, six little tiny planks.
Yeah, that's true. Well, you just gotta live with a tiny apartment, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh God, we didn't think of that.
We should have made it bigger, Jelly.
Yeah. Well, I ain't gonna redo all this. I think we can manage to figure something out.
I think so.
I mean, we are cheaters anyway, right?
I hope so.
We figured out how to cheat, so I mean, if we can't figure that out, then we suck pretty much.
Yeah. Oh, right. Jelly, look down.
This is it.
Oh my God! Oh, look at that shadow.
Oh my God. Oh my God! The shadow is getting bigger and bigger because the sun's going down.
Yes, I'm kind of scared.
I am really scared. Where's the shark? Little sharky boy. Sanna, wait. Grab your fishing rope, your hook.
Why?
And throw it down and see what happens.
Okay.
Three.
No, you do it.
All right, three, two, one. Yo!
What?
It's still falling. That is crazy.
Yeah, it's going to take some time to get it back, I think.
Oh, yeah, it takes some time. Oh my God. Sanna,
are you still pulling it?
You can just click right click and then it comes back for you.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I got it. Now let's hurry up, Jelly.
I'm going to eat some more coconuts. Do you think we should start building the apartment here?
I think we should try to make it a bit bigger. I think I can work it out.
I think we could. We could do something.
Look, I can make it here. Look how I made that bigger. Put some more pillars down there.
All right. I'm going to put some more pillars down. Wait a second.
Here. I'll put it down. There we go.
If I put a pillar down on the floor beneath it, is that going to do anything?
Wait, what?
I don't know.
Really confused right now.
Can I not build more floor here? No, I can't.
What is going on? Okay. I'm so confused. I can't put the stairs down.
Oh, you
down.
Can
Why?
Put walls down? Wall, window. What about more foundation? No, that's
Why?
That's not
Why
good.
Can I not put the jelly?
Yeah?
I can't put the stairs down.
Where? And I can't can't even get up anymore. Block me off here. I need to get rid of this.
I was trying to make it better.
Yeah, I know. Wait, why did you put all those pillars down?
The stairs could only go there, sorry.
Wait, I thought we were gonna build the apartment here.
Here?
Yeah.
But there's no space for us.
Ah! Ah!
Jelly!
I accidentally jumped down.
No,
oh,
I can
God
still see you
it.
Falling. Is that you over there?
Yep, that's Sanna.
Wait, there's many of you.
Oh my
no.
goodness,
I think
Sanna.
That's just plants.
Sanna, wait. I need to get a bit better view of this. Let me get
God,
a better
look
view
at
of
that
this.
Shadow.
Sanna, stay on top of there, all right? I'm gonna save you. Is that okay?
I'm alright, actually. I think I'm the one who needs to save you.
Yeah, that's maybe true. The shark is around me. But I just want to look at this. Oh my God! Sanna, this building is officially taller than the Eiffel Tower.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Jelly, hurry up before it gets dark.
Oh yeah, I want to see the big shadow. And I think there's already a huge shadow there. On the water. Can you see it?
It is. Wait. Not yet.
I'm trying to go up, but it's
just
really difficult.
Oh my God.
You see it?
That is huge.
Yeah, I think we officially built a tower the biggest in the world. Definitely the biggest in Raft. I mean, I'm not going any higher than this.
Yeah, but I'm not sure.
I don't think there's a sky limit, though. Like, it doesn't seem to be stopping. We can just build unlimitless.
Yeah, we will.
Do you want to build more? Do you want to build higher up?
Of course.
Oh my God, look at that shadow.
We need to build our apartment,
it's
right?
It's almost gonna hit the horizon. That's how freaking far in that is. that we do need to build the apartment. But that's going to be really hard. I don't think we'll be able to do that.
We need to try, Jelly. There's like a table and chairs and everything. We've got so much resources that we could build like a whole apartment with. So we have to. All
right. We have to. Sanna wants to move in with me officially. Oh, shit. I can't get past here.
We are already living with each other, Jelly.
That's true. Hey, Sanna,
how you
doing? We're
stuck on a raft.
Oh, all right. It's going to get night.
Hello.
So how about we just put some torches down? Should we do that?
Yeah.
All right. Look at that. Look at that. We got light.
But Jelly,
yeah?
You need to get rid of these stairs.
Which stairs?
Those stairs, because I kind of built it wrong.
Yeah, why would you build stairs here? Like, what's your problem?
Because it was the only ones I had.
So, do you want to build even higher?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. You're putting walls down.
Yes, I want to make it a bit safe, Jelly, so no one falls down.
Okay. Okay, that works with me.
Wait, what? Why doesn't anyone put down? I can't put it down.
What do you mean?
I don't know.
I'm putting walls down.
Really? Oh. I can't see you putting any walls down.
Three walls behind you. I put three walls here.
Oh, okay. Well, put the rest of the walls too, because I can't do it.
I can't build any walls here either.
Weird.
Oh, you need thatch for that. It's like a different ingredient.
Oh, yeah, we need plants.
Ah, shit. Oh. All right, wait. A little cheater Jelly's coming in. Let me see. What is the code?
Good, because we want to survive, right? We need to start building walls. So that we don't die.
I gave you a lot of stuff. A little bad.
Why did you put it so weird? Oh, you put it so risky.
Yeah.
Okay, well.
I like playing this game risky.
Okay, Jelly.
I'm just going to throw some palm seeds down. Yeah. Have a nice flight, guys.
What? Wait, why can I not put it? It's annoying.
What do you mean?
I can't put it all the way out. Yeah. But Jelly, we need to build it one higher.
All right, let me get rid of this light, and we'll build up.
But we need to try to make them as big as possible, so we can actually have a big apartment, Jelly. Because here we can't.
All right, so stairs. Where can I put these freaking stairs down?
Jelly, could you create some nails?
Look at that! I can put them there.
Where?
The stairs.
Oh, but how do we get there?
We're gonna have to jump.
No.
Hey! Yeah, I made it.
Oh my god, I made it too. I made it too. Oh my god, that was scary.
I need to put these lights down. Nails? Yeah. I could potentially spawn them in, but I don't know their code. Oh no! Sanna!
What did you do?
Oh my god, I'm still here, but I almost fell down. Look behind the stairs.
What? Where?
Behind the stairs. Like.
Oh, there. Hi.
Oh god.
That was a bit risky.
Risky biscuit.
Risking it. Look how nice. Put some more pillars down, because we can make this big. So we have like a big house at the top. Wouldn't that be super cool?
Yeah.
I think that would be pretty great. I'm going to put some wall windows down so we don't fall. So you don't make any more mistakes, Jelly, because I don't really trust you being up here.
It's okay.
Without any security.
And I think it's working. The platform is getting
bigger.
There
we go. This
is the apartment
amazing.
Building is definitely getting bigger, but I need more lights.
The apartment building.
Yes, it's an apartment building, Sanna. We're going to live here, right?
I know. Oh, hello.
Sanna, this apartment is getting huge. I'm telling you.
I want it to be huge.
Yeah, just like me. I'm like really huge, right?
What? Wait, what?
I'm big.
Right? I didn't say that. No.
I'm not a big boy.
But Jelly, why are you putting so many pillars down?
Because we got to build even bigger. If we go on others,
our apartment was gonna be here.
No. We can make the apartment even bigger. Like, how higher we go, how bigger the platform we can make. Make sense?
Okay.
Because we can constantly expand it.
I want to make it safe here, a safe environment for us.
Nice. Thanks. Really helps me out.
I know. Oh my god, I'm dying. Let's see. Eat. How do you manage to stay alive without? Do you check all the time?
Yeah, I check.
Oh, I don't.
Sanna, look how big we can build this platform now. And we're so freaking high in the sky. You want this to be the penthouse, Sanna?
Yes.
Is this going to be the final floor?
Yes, I think so. I love it.
I love it too. It's great.
Ooh, well, what is this then? Why can I not cover this? That's annoying.
I don't know. The pillars is... Oh, God, don't walk down there. Jesus.
I obviously won't.
I almost shot myself there.
Oh my god. Okay, Jelly, let's put some walls down.
All right, windows though, all right?
Wall windows so we can look out,
all
obviously.
All around the...
I can't put it here.
All around the building, wall windows. There we go, lady!
Oh my god, you did that really quick. I did like three in all that time.
We got ourselves an apartment. I mean, it's starting to look pretty cool. I mean, we got a beautiful roof view from here.
I'm so excited. But Deli, I want you to mod some nails.
Nails. Okay. On it.
And yeah, some nails. Just some nails.
All right.
I'm putting down some food, Jelly, so we can make food.
Nice, thanks.
Yes.
We need food, though?
Not really, but for decoration, you know?
All right, all right.
Oh, wait, how do we get water up here?
We don't need water. We got coconuts.
I know, but still. Oh, can we put some trees down? Doesn't that work?
But I can't seem to find the nails.
The nails? Really, Jelly? Really?
I don't think we can make any nails.
You have to.
But we can make nails ourselves, right?
Jelly?
Wait.
Or I don't know.
Yeah, we can make nails. I don't need nails. Yeah, we can make nails.
Oh. Was it that easy?
Yeah, it was really easy.
Well, I'm putting down some plant pots right here.
All right. Plant pots in our apartment. All right, I'm going to put down some lights. Is that okay? One light right here.
Yeah, of course, of course. But Jelly,
What? What do you want?
How do I plant seeds?
You need to have like a potato. You need to put it inside
I'm holding a potato right now.
And then you click E on it, and then it should fill it up.
It doesn't work.
Maybe it's full already. It looks like there's something inside of that. Oh, God, the sun's going down.
No. Come on, let's get this house done.
No, it's not going down. Oops, I thought it was going down.
Jelly, I got some presents for you. Pick them up.
So this could be the kitchen, right? Here with the water boilers. And
Jelly,
the living room table
right
should be here.
I'm not looking right now. Wait, what? Are you doing the table without me? What? Let me at least put the chairs down, okay?
Okay. I'll put one down.
No.
Okay.
You did it. Without me.
Without me.
That's not very nice.
Okay. I mean, they're green. That's all I care about.
What am I doing with my finger? Take that finger away, woman. Jelly, I'm putting that chair down.
All right, you can put. I'm gonna put a relaxing chair down. This is like the chair where you sit to wait until the meat is done cooking.
Yeah. What? What are you on about? Okay, well, I'm putting a lot of chairs down here. There we go. Our whole family can sit there now, even though we don't have another family. But yeah.
All right.
Really? I'm putting some chairs down. That doesn't look good. What chests? What are in here?
You can put stuff in there. Like, you can hide stuff.
Oh, I need to eat some more. Eat.
All right, we got a nice dining table here. Sweet.
Ooh.
Our apartment is quite huge, don't you think? I love it.
Pretty huge.
All right, I'm just going to go quick fishing real quick. Is that all right with you?
Of course. Wait, what?
I know, right?
That is crazy.
I don't think you will ever find out whether there's a fish on it.
I know, right?
Oh, shit!
What? What happened?
I'm trying to catch a fish. I'm all the way up here. Let me see if this works. Oh my God! I did it! Sanna, I got a fish!
Wait, what?
No way! I got a fish!
That is so weird.
Oh, God damn it. That was crazy.
By the way, I experimented a bit. I made like a little hallway.
Hey, I like the look of that.
No, I don't really.
Me neither.
Oh my God, this looks so ugly. But oh well, we've got our dream house here, right here, Jelly.
Yeah, just keep it. I'll put a little light here. Nice.
Yeah.
Do you think I think we need a little terrace.
Oh, yes.
So we're gonna build the terrace here. I'm gonna get rid of some wall windows here. I don't know what we could use as a fence, though. What could we use as a fence? Like, you know what I mean?
Wall windows.
No, not wall windows, because that's gonna be ugly. We need a fence to block off, prevent us from falling down. But a wall window is too big, really.
Yeah.
Yes! This is beautiful!
What?
Look! Come and have a look! Sanna, get over here!
Yeah? Where are you?
Finished building
What the fuck?
My fence.
Really?
Isn't that cool? Isn't that cool?
Yeah,
come on.
Yeah, very, very cool.
We got a little terrace over here. Woo!
Looks more like a bake sale to me.
A what?
A bake sale.
A bake sale?
Yes. Right. What is this, Jelly? What are you putting down?
Palm seeds. They're for you.
All of them?
Yeah.
That's so... Wait. Oh my God, I've got so many of those. Stop it. I have so many.
All right, I'll throw them down. No, I got it. Sanna, I think it's time we about end this. We have built the biggest tower in Raft.
Yes, we have. I think we have.
I think we should just jump off now, just to end it.
I think we should too.
All right, you first.
Let's go. What?
You first.
We'll do it together, Jelly.
All right, we'll do it together. Three, two, one,
go! Wait, what?
Come on, jump
what?
Off!
What? You jump off!
No, you first!
Okay, three, two, one,
woo!
Go! Oh my god!
All right, one!
What? What? Oh my god, I'm jumping. Down. Oh, I was holding the...
Oh god! Oh, nice landing, Xana.
Thanks. Oh my god, that is huge!
Yeah, this is quite a big tower, I must say. I want to see the tower from a distance.
Me too. I'm swimming far, far away. But Jelly, can't the shark eat you?
No. Oh my god, that is the most beautiful tower I have ever seen.
I'm going towards the light, Jelly.
You're going towards the light?
Yeah.
You should probably not do that.
No? There's a light.
Oh my god, the top floor is cool.
I know, right? It's amazing. Thank you so much for watching. Bye! Say bye.
Bye.